Sometimes, guys, I may not know that. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I'm cold, by the way. I'm actually cold today, guys. I'm here with you guys until later on today. I'm cold as hell. And it's cold as hell in the school right now. It's cold as hell in the school right now. And I forgot my damn glasses are over there at the damn desk at Hardy High School. And I'm back with you guys until later today. Plus, hope you guys have a great day, and I am too. God damn it. Oh, my God. Welcome back, guys, to the Saturday Morning Show. And, welcome back to the Saturday Morning Show. Welcome back, guys, to the Saturday Morning Show. It is Wednesday, May 10th, 2023. And we're so happy to be with you guys until 10 a.m. today. And so, I hope you guys are having a good day, and I am too. And subscribe if you guys are new here. Please subscribe, turn the notification icon so you guys don't miss an upload. And I hope you guys are having a good day, and I am too. So I wanna let you guys know that oh my god, how many minutes do we have on this? Oh, there we go. I can't. Hold on. I'm not mad at y'all. I'm just the stupidest thing ever. Ow! This thing is messing up. Almost got a minute. So, guys, hope you guys are having a good day, and I am too. Thank you guys for starting your day with me. And, you were starting your day with me. My glasses are over there at the other desk at the Hardy High School glasses. So, I'm all set. Hope you guys have a great day, and I too. I don't even want to wear the glasses today. I'd rather just be on the air without them. So, but yeah, hope you guys had a great day, and I too. And, everyone be okay alongside. Thank you guys for starting. I mean, we're still at the third day of the Hardy High School studio in Bridgeport. And thank God I'm back with them kids, some stupid, spoiled kids in greater Bridgeport. And at WNHP Studios, WNHP Academy. Well, they didn't add me, but I did go to the studios yesterday. I didn't go to the studios. I didn't want to buy the Bradford High School kids. I wanted to buy what. I wanted to bother with Harding High School kids, not Bradford, because I don't live in Bridgeport. I live in Greater East Haven. Family time, guys. Hope you guys had a great day, and I am too. I want to let you guys know that before we go, wait a second. Alright, guys, so I'm sorry about that. I'm off air, by the way. Alright, guys, so, alright, guys, so, hope you guys have a great day, and I do too. And I'm alongside, hope you guys have a great day, and I am too. Alongside my location at, Hardy High School in Greater Bridgeport, Connecticut. Hope you guys have a great day, and hope you guys have a great day today, and I will too. Whether it's a B day or A day today, guys, me good. Start your day. Make sure you don't go to sleep. I never did that. Well, actually, I just want to know I don't go to school. I just want to know I don't never go to school. I'm currently 16 years old, and I never go to school. I'm radio talk host. I just go. Guys, after I get off of this show, I just, that's right, guys. When I get home, I just go on my phone, and I'll be up when I get home. After the show's done. All I know. All right, y'all listen to Saturday Morning Show, and like I said before, listen, guys. Today's not gonna like I said before. If you listen to the Saturday Morning Show, guys, and before I go, want to thank you guys for everything around the world, everybody who's watching around the world, everybody else in Southern Connecticut, Greater Bradford, and Greater Bridgeport, Greater New Haven. We're going to get to the weather, and that'll be it. So, guys, you listen to this Saturday Morning Show, and hope you guys have a fantastic day when we come back, and that'll be it. So, I'm sorry for the interruption. I am super hot. I'm super cold. Guys, it's cold. It's super cold for this. It's super cold. Guys, it's super cold. This in here in Greater Bridgeport is super cold. But not for you kids. Not for you guys. Never be cold, by the way. Alright, guys. Now. Alright, guys. Here's the latest Connecticut weather for all Greater Bridgeport and Greater New Haven. Right now, today is the 10th of May. It's already sunny. Tomorrow will be also sunny. And the rest of tomorrow, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, will be all 41, 49, 42, 57, 48, 55. Tuesday, mostly cloudy with Wednesday, 54. Thursday, 50. And Friday, also 53. And for the for New York, today is the 54th. Saturday will be 50 degrees, 40, 54 degrees, 59 degrees, 65 degrees, and 60, 57 degrees, also for Greater North New York and Greater Bridgeport, Greater New Haven Radio. This is WSL. For more Greater Bradford, Greater Bridgeport, Greater New Haven Radio. Go to the website now and WSLC1620.net. I'm Sabby coming for the Saturday Night Morning Show 1620 WSLC. Wake up with the best morning show, Greater Bridgeport, Greater New Haven. Sanapia Night Morning Show. Wake up 6 to 10 a.m. weekdays. 6 on 1620 on your AM dial. WSLC Greater Bridgeport, a night. 97.5 FMW 248CJ Bridgeport. You listen to your favorite morning show, Saturday morning show, on Greater Bridgeport News and Talk, 1620 WSLC and 97.5 FM. Alright, guys, I'm back. And welcome back, guys. Hope you guys are having a good day, and I'm too. Thank you guys for starting your day with me. I want to give a shout out, guys, every morning. I'm going to give a shout out every morning to you guys. And thank you for starting your day with me. I want to give a shout out every morning to my favorite school, and it's called Central High School at Greater Bridgeport. And I want to thank everybody who's watching, everybody else who's watching around the world. I want to give one high school. Hold on. One second. Guys, I want to give a shout out today to WWKR 91. Wait, what's the call letters again? Hold on. Sorry. It's in CT. I forgot, guys. Want to give a shout out to the Staples High School and Staples High School in Westport, Connecticut. Guys, I want to give a shout out to WWPT, the student run FM radio station, as well alongside the Pimmy on. I'm not on their station. I'm on AM 1620 WSLC. And I want to give a shout out to Staple High School in Westport, Connecticut, and WWPT 92.3 in Greater Westport. That and WEBE is also in Greater Westport. They serve Greater Westport alongside with Greater Long Island, New York as well. And we hope you and everybody watching well have a great one. Hope you guys have a great day as well. Thank you guys, and we hope you guys have a great one as well. Thank you guys for listening this morning. Oh my God. Hopefully tomorrow will be better. Sanapia Radio DLC will be on the air later today at 12 on SPTV and also on Sanapia LC and Sanapia TV. We see you guys. We hope you and everybody watching around the world have a great one. Remember, before I go, I miss you guys a lot. I miss you all, a few minutes ago. I miss you guys a lot, and I miss you guys on Monday. Today's video is posted. I posted it last night because due to YouTube claim, I didn't mean to post it, guys. YouTube was being such a jackass. But now I already re-uploaded the video. So therefore, Thank you guys for starting your day with me and my colleagues at WSLC Radio. We hope you guys have a great day. And don't forget to eat some breakfast. Eat some, just tune under dials, even drink some coffee in your car. If you go anywhere, guys, just drink some coffee. Just tune in to me later at like 6 to 10 a.m. weekday mornings. Guys, please do me one favor, guys. I need you. I need you to tune to me every morning at 6 to 10 a.m. It saves my life. And now be it. Go, guys, go smile today. Go make somebody happy. Go in your car, a truck, whatever, and tune your dial to me, the Snap Bay Morning Show. I'm Snap Bay Calvin for the Snap Bay Morning Show, and I hope you and everybody around the world have a great one.